Hello and welcome to another short Skill School tutorial. Today we're talking about the top hat. No, the top hat. The top hat system that connects your coil to the lower stem. A tiny piece of plastic, but it's really important to get it right. So, let's get on with the tutorial. Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to be talking about the top hat system. Now, a lot of people already know about this, but I'm increasingly seeing people in the field with this top hat system set up the wrong way. So I just thought we'll have a very, very quick talk about how to set it up properly and what it does. Okay, so you've got your dais, you've put it all together, happy days, but just make sure you follow the instruction manual or this video and get that top hat put on correctly. Now, the coil bolts come in four-piece system. You've got your bolt, your nut, your wing nut, your rubber washer, and your top hat. Now, the rubber washer goes on one side of the stem, the bolt goes through, and the top hat now goes on. Just make sure the top hat sits into the little slots in the side of the coil. You can't get it on the wrong way because only one side of the coil's got the recesses for the top hat slots. I've seen people put it on back to front. Right, now the reason the top hat system is really important is the coil lugs are not designed to flex. If you over tighten the coil without the top hat, the coil lugs may snap. So this serves a really good purpose. The top hat is designed to wear. So if you look at your coil and there's a gap between the lip of the top hat and the coil, happy days. Your top hat's fine, but if there's no gap, i.e. the top hat is flush against the coil, it's worn, and that's putting extra pressure on the coil lugs. It's designed to wear, they're only a few pennies each. You actually get spare ones with your dais, so just be mindful of what the top hat does. Don't over tighten the coil. You should have a reasonable amount of movement with some resistance. That's absolutely fine. Don't wrench it up, don't leave it too loose. While we're on the subject of coils, a lot of new users say, how do I switch my coil off? The light's still flashing. Well, the light does flash, it's continually on. It's in sleep mode. If you're storing your dais for any length of time, say 2-3 months, just give it an hour charge every month, just to keep the lithium ion battery topped up. It doesn't like to be left flat. But anyway, I'm going off subject now. So that's a very quick tutorial on the top hat system. Make sure you get it right so you don't go into problems with broken coil lugs. For more information, drop into the XP Classroom. If you can't find it, just Google the XP Classroom and you'll go straight there. There's loads of information there, there's a blog. If you've got any brilliant stories or interesting finds, send them in to us. We'd be happy to put them on our XP blog. So XP Classroom, you've got the XP forum as well. Don't forget to drop into the forum and speak to other XP Dais users. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next XP Skill School tutorial.